guys, MushRoxyMon here. Welcome back to episode of Splatoon. Last time, we did Tower Control, and this time, we'll be jumping back into the test fire for Turf War. So, let's go and do this. So, the day you're watching this, I'm actually gonna see my cousins on my mom's side of the family, and they're like to come over for like brunch. And these are the children of my aunt, like the ones whose husband has like a gun permit and all that fun stuff. So, part of the reason my mom suggested that they could come here. A, they only have air conditioning in like one part of the house, which isn't like the kitchen. Two would be outside and like heat. Three, they don't have cable. And four, who knows when, her husband would show up. So, yeah. So either this can go well or bad, since, I mean, like, last time we were here, we had, like, this one episode when, we were able to get to, like, the base of the team in Walleye Warehouse. So, who knows. Go on the segue. Like, I mean, I'm still using the heavy battling in the actual game. That's not the point. The other team is approaching. I have a strategy. I'm sure it's not. This time, I'm going to call it on A. Kill Will! Fly by. Matthew, I'm going to Yeah, I mean, I had no idea. I don't know what's gonna happen now since I died. And I'm actually in the future. I actually know what the heck I'm doing here. Oh! I don't know why my connection was unstable. But you know, man. Sometimes things don't work. I think we did good. Okay. Oh, actually, I wanted to switch weapons. I can't be bothered to restart the game, so. I mean, I don't lose anything since there's no ranked battles. And, yeah, so. Why does it show images of Urchin Underpass? Urchin Underpass isn't even in this. Is it? I mean, are we this unlucky and I haven't seen it? That could be it. I bet it's probably a two-stage rotation. Yeah, three rollers versus three rollers. So. I don't sound like a robot. You know, I mean, of course, there's that one person who's still at the base. I mean, I shouldn't expect much from some of these people, considering, I mean, a good bunch of them haven't even played the game. Or at least still getting a hang of control. I'm gonna stay here since if someone comes up, I can just jump and get them with the roll. No one will ever. Is anyone gonna actually? I can make that turn. One guy is coming there. By over there, I mean over there, in that direction. Dumb lost guy, that really was. I don't know how that guy didn't see me when he squid jumped. You know what? I bet he did, but he just like didn't know what he was doing or something like that. I kinda wanna switch to a different weapon, but I feel comfortable with the roller. So I might record this at like 7 o'clock at night, because if you remember, the time zone on the that they put in the video, like promotion for this, is 3 to 5 Pacific time. That is for the left side of the U.S., not the right side. So, the Pacific time is like 3 hours ahead of me, so, I mean, So that's why it's like between 6 and 8. I remember the days when I used to use a roller. But now I don't. It feels like it. I mean, I don't know if I want to start going to the war. Wait, what? You know what? I'll be smart. I'm sorry, no one just like stuff there. That makes me sad. Here we go. Alive. No, I need to recover from my battle wounds. That is sad. God, this is so sad. If you could look at the map, you would just like cry. You really would. I mean, they have like no turf whatsoever. Besides that bit over there, that they have no turf. I am not making this up. If I had gamepad capture, I would show you it, but I don't. So now. Yeah, I killed two people while I died. I don't want to be over here for 1 minute. This map is so sad. Look at this. 3%, that's like the lowest we've got in online matches. I mean, I'm not changing, I'm staying. Like, usually with games like this, like, if I can sit with a weapon I like, I'll use it, and, like, never change, unless I, like, really have to, or it's just, like, horrible with a weapon I'm using. Well, I shouldn't say it's horrible, but it either A, is horrible, or B, I just like another weapon over another. Like one weapon over another. I wonder why red never became an Inkling card. I mean, that's one of those things you just step back and oh, he didn't. I died. That's not where I was going with that. But. Thank you. No! I mean, with this, it's like win or lose. I mean, since you either get paired with people who know how to play the game or at least are decent at it, or you just get paired with people who are worse. I mean, that's the way it works. I would love to build up a killer whale to have, like, I don't know. I'm like, when I saw it, I'm like, yeah, I'm dead. I'm more likely dead than not. Screw it. Do it. That is how much I ask. I'm like, you know, screw it. I knew that ahead on closing this. Kill both of us. But I'm with me. I don't care. Run him over! Meaning, we aren't winning. I mean, if I get a 10, I'm gonna fall off. That is totally not a- hey! I killed someone. So this is like sad, but not as sad as a 3%er. Well, I shouldn't be surprised considering we all had rollers. I mean, rollers don't usually do you any good unless you have a whole team of them. So I want to do one more match, and I guess that's it for a test fire. I mean, well, I mean, so it. I mean, it ends today, right? I think so. I have to like check my calendar. Yeah, it ends tomorrow. I mean, tomorrow. It ends today. I'm so confused since I'm recording this in advance. So it does end today. So, I mean, I probably upload this sometime in the morning. So you still have some time to download this. Wait till 3 to 5 Pacific time and play it. If not, you could probably just find it online. Clock, I mean, time zone convert. Oh, thank you. I knew it! I saw that coming! I knew something was happening to me if I wasn't careful. What that something was, I didn't know at the time. But now I know. Hi, you. Glad you're back. No! I know there's someone back here at some point in time. I hope that person was. I see we already have the spammers. Now, that sneak attack. No! How I pull that off, I have no clue. But you know what? I need to taste my own medicine. Hey, it's one down. I'm not here. God, I swear that guy killed me 3 times. I mean... I You know, I'm just gonna do this. Someone will find me sooner or later. Then I'll die. And then I'll be sad at the same person killing me like 4 times. Probably be that guy up there who killed me like 4 times. I don't know where I'm going with it. God damn it. I ran out of ink and I died. I'm gonna do this. And I just gave up on life at this point. If I come back to being, I'll just push. There we go. We had a very successful time there. Yeah, we did good. Kind of, not really. No wonder we lost. No. So we're gonna exit. So, before I do my normal outro, I know that there's still time for you guys to get this Tough Fire demo and play the game a bit. and I hope you, like, buy this game. I mean, yeah. There are no credits here, but I'm going on with this. So, anyway, I'll see you guys next time for Rank. I am so confused. Oh yeah, it does end today. Today's Sunday. God, so somebody that thought today was Monday. Okay, that's why I was confused. So, I mean, I think it, like, still ends tomorrow. Yeah, it still ends tomorrow, so pick up the game, and now you can play it. So, I'll see you guys next time for ranked battles in the actual game. And, yeah, see you guys next time for that. Bye!